Serbia showed us why it's so important to seize the initiative. Once in front, they grew in belief and rarely looked at risk.
And with that, it's time for me to thank Jim Beglin and to wish you a very good evening.